Coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Dan Henderson and Fabricio Werdum. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart. Some differences in height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds.
Ready? Ready?
Let's go. We are underway. Trademark inside leg kick there by Henderson. Able to check that kick as well.
Good 1-2. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Wow! He's got him hurt here. Vicious combo there.
Venetian's here. Nice leg kick. Some bombs he is throwing. Just tagged him with the right hand there. And he's trying to pass.
90 seconds to go in our opening round.
And he gets reversed. Working from side control.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And he winds up on top. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Back to half guard. He moved into full mount. He's got the leg up. That choke looks locked up tight.
He might get a finish here. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here it is again. Boom.
It is a heavyweight collision between Dan Henderson and Little Nog Antonio Rogério Nogueira. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So a more than 5 year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height and a similar reach.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, good to be back at the Prue here in Newark, New Jersey as we get underway. Trying to establish that jab once again. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you.
Henderson's shot there is blocked.
That one hurt.
Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by Henderson. Nice jab. Follows it up with a nice right hand. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Nogueira gets caught with that punch. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe. Oh, straight right.
Big shots.
Oh!
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Establishing the jab here.
Oh, he landed an uppercut.
In the morning, massive uppercut. kick. That one is blocked, though, by Nozeri. Nice uppercut.
Another punch to the head.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
Those punches are very hard.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Nogueira gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark. And lands inside again. Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Nogueira. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab. Whoa! Oh, he might be out.
Nice shot to the head.
Oh, man, that cut looks terrible. He's bleeding like crazy. I wouldn't be surprised if they stopped the fight with that cut at some point. Posture's up now. That's a vicious head strike. How'd he take it? Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurting. Lands the kick to the body there.
Look at that. Oh! Side of the jab.
Oh, he tagged him! The horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so there's the end of the round. The cut on his lip is on.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. And another one. He's in trouble. Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad. This fight.
Whoa!
This could be it. Big straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening. Capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. And here we see it again. Ba-boom!
It is a women's bantamweight showdown between Holly Holm and Joanna Jędrzejczyk. All right, almost ready to go with this one. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach.
You ready? You ready?
First round underway. Went for the inside leg kick.
That one hurt. Nice kicks.
Leg kick checked by the preacher's dog.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Holm gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Well, overall, her striking has been sharp tonight. She has landed some good shots, but more often than not, Joe, she's been one and done. As yet, unable to string together significant combinations. And it's going to take a good combination to really put her opponent in harm's way. Let's see how she chooses to attack here.
Huge kick.
Whoa!
Misses.
Oh!
This could be it.
Oh! Oh!
Wow! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Jędrzejczyk.
Back up.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round two. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
She threw a large volume of strikes all night long, and this bomb finally lands for the knockout.
Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming, Joe. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight.
Check it out here. Boom! Out cold.